He left a just-in-case letter for you, which included the lines, "Through the years I've asked a great deal of you, therefore it should surprise you little. I have another favour to ask. I ask that you live." Mm-hmm. When you read that, what went through your mind?
Well, when I originally read it, it was something that was very difficult because at that time, I didn't want to live. Mm. You know, here he was gone. He was my best friend. He was, you know, someone I had been with for most of my life. And the thought of living without him was something I couldn't bear. But really, I came to realize that that was a gift that he had given to me to sort of urge me forward.
Do you think he would have instinctively second-guessed how you would feel in that scenario?
You know, I don't know if that's why he wrote it or if it was just something that he felt like he wanted to leave something comforting and to be able to say, you know, this is what I wish for you if I don't return.